It wasn't making noise. Look, there it is. Oh, you see me. Oh, I'm almost dead. You came through the door. Wow. I don't think I can defeat this thing. It's like, no, 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 you cannot defeat. I think I've bitten off more than I can chew. I wasted that. Have the spell points, run! Stop! No, run, 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 run. I have a healing thing, don't I? No. I have a healing thing, yes. Could use it, I guess. A little bit of it. Can't hit it. Ah! The reason I'm choosing the minor bolt is because it makes saving throws, so more bolts equals more times it could fail the saving throw. The other bolt, I think I can only cast 2 or 3 times. Oh! Look at it though! It had 9 points left. Succeed, try again. I have to get lucky with the rolls, the attack rolls, and he gets unlucky with his attack rolls, or her, and I get lucky with my saving throws. The tiny candle glows and suddenly melts to nothing. A vision materializes in front of you, showing the King of Worms. You have proven yourself. Go to the Mage's Guild in Syncroft. There you will find that which you seek. The vision disappears. Your quest is almost completed. Now, once I click this thing, I might just die. Ancient Lich? I just defeated an ancient Lich. Definitely saving. Wow. Am I supposed to be going against ancient liches at level 5? Something tells me not, but we did it. 485 gold, a Daedra heart, giant scorpion stinger, oh, an aloe, you know, because he likes to put it on his bones. I'm still sneaking because... sure there's something else. Another mummy or something, you never know. If it's just a bat or something, I could practice my sneak. Came out of here, right? Or was it even further down? No, I think he came out. I think he was here, right by this door. Oh, we really zoomed in. Or he. No! He was in here. He was in there. So let's go there. Now we should rest to get our mana back. Well, the King of Worms is certainly pleased. He sent the level 5 adventurer after an ancient lich. Hope you're proud of yourself, King of Worms. Look at that. It's got the ankh and everything. This is your phylactery. Another scorpion stinger, a fig, a religious item, and a scarab. Huh. Reminds me of, like, the mummy. Or the second one, the mummy, when the scarab beetles attack. Alright, let's just rest. I art healed. That was crazy. But we did it. Somehow, and I hit that by mistake. It's alright, I'm practicing my restoration. Another single door down here. You know what? If it's another ancient lich, you can just forget it. We'll just skip that. Thought I heard something. I heard a bat, but that's not what I mean. Can I sneak up on the bat? Backstab. Sweet. Well. There's another door here as well. Someone moving furniture or something? I can close doors too. Secrets? No. And then we'll run up and, because I think we've exhausted this area. We'll run back to the entrance and see what's to the left. And then we're done with the dungeon. So he... The King of Worms told me I can find the artifact at the Mage's Guild in Singcroft. Really? So... He said it... was the Sanguine Rose. I don't know if I should believe that. What do you think? You think it's a Sanguine Rose? I don't think we get the Sanguine Rose this early. Thought you could only get artifacts from Daedra. What do I know? I never played this before. You're supposed to answer me, not attack. Well, if you really think so, but just stop biting me. I told you not to bite me. Some people, I mean rodents, never listen. Bamboo, an icon, and prayer beads. Okay. Alright. Nothing. Nothing. Okay. I didn't light the candle. Just realized that. I guess I just needed to have it in my possession, which is pretty simple because you can't drop quest items. Couldn't screw that up, I guess. You could pay me to screw that up, and I wouldn't be able to. Nope, can't drop quest items. Let's, like, go into the developer console. That's a dead end there. I want to go this way. My god. Yeah, it's, of course it's dead. It's an ancient lich. Oh, you mean dead as in inanimate. Okay, I think we're going up. That's a dead end. That's a, yeah, we gotta be going this way. Dun, dun, dun. It's like a theme. I like this. Really good job with the music. I know JH was watching one of my videos. I like the cobwebs they put. I never noticed that before. Might be new. So, I wonder if any other mod authors are watching. If so, you know, say hi. This is so-and-so, and I did so-and-so, and I'll tell you, you've done a great job. Thank you. I just want to get back to... This is a little bit more of a bigger dungeon. Of course, I know it's nothing compared to the, some of the quest dungeons. If I go to the left, I can go up here. Have I been... Does this end here? Was that... I did not explore. It ends, okay. That's that dead end. I remember that. So I wasn't sure if that was it. We need to get up here, so I need to just go backwards. Go from here. Wait. It's here. And then down here. And then across and... Okay. So I need to go to the left, and I need to hug the left wall around. All right. Right, this way? Yes, we're just about there. We didn't pick up much equipment this time. I'm still going to drop it off at the wagon just in case. We got a magical ruby. Huh. I didn't know if I knew gems could be magical. Okay. That stuff doesn't weigh much, I'm sure it... Adds up. Cool. Now here I have not been. Drop that money, it's mine. Single door. That'd be funny if it really just ends in a single room. Oh, I hear a mummy. And I saw something white on the other side, so. Lock level 12. I hear two. Oh, you opened it for me. Ow. Crap. Oh, I got one. All this time, you guys are locked in there. You have a pretty reasonable amount of money, though. And you just broke out just to attack me. Huh. We got loot. Ring my bell. Holy candle and an icon. Okay. Let's just check for secret doors. Okay. Well, that was a nice little partridge in a pear tree moment. Dual mummy attack. And ending the dungeon. Holy candle. That's different than that candle. Broken pot sherds and someone praying. Are you praying? I missed whatever it said. My name is Mordenach Yomford. All these Yom people. I am a healer by profession and a devout follower of Kinrath. Are you perhaps in need of a cure for an illness? No. That's very good. Always remember to be thankful for your good health. Well, the trouble is, I'm absolutely insane. You can't climb while holding your weapon. Ambient noise, or is there actually a wolf or a werewolf out there howling? Birds of Daggerfall. Alright, so you gotta go to Singcroft? Does that show up? Singcroft, alright. So let's do our thing. Singcroft, here we come. All the way by the water. This city is extremely loud and crowded. Come across someone praying. Are you praying for relief from crowds? Different name. Thankful for good health. Okay. It's not saying thief just died anymore. Thief just died. Everyone, thief just died. Just like that. He died. Alright, so where might be the Mage's Guild? Could be this or this. Or that. So, let's head in the westerly direction and see how people are rude to us. Hello? By my lady, just what I need. What? Location. Guild. The Mage's Guild. How are you, mate? Do you know where the Mage's Guild is? You gotta go away northwest of here. Thank you on the map. Excellent. Sometimes, okay, yeah, it was that one. She was right, northwest. Really gotta get the Sanguine Rose. I mean, come on. Is that water just falling like that? That's probably it. What's that? Oh. Was that a cow making that noise? Or pigs? Okay. No monsters. Okay, got it. So this is the mage's get. No, that's not. That's a tavern. But it is just past here. Yeah, it's funny, because this music makes me feel nervous, like as if something's not quite right. Here's the Mage's Guild. The King of Worms gonna show up and kill me now? Oh, they're closed. What time is it? Okay. I'll tarry about. Oops. What happened? Okay. Now I can enter. Oh. You don't look like a friend. Oh! I'm silenced! Don't worry, I can't hit the guy. Battle me. Okay. Griffin's Feather. Ooh, Dwarven Warhammer. Chain Boots. Is this what I have to greet me instead of actually getting an artifact? That's just wonderful. You too, huh? Yellow berries, a dwarven. Dwarven broadsword. Are they carrying dwarven equipment, these people? Silenced, at least. Whoa! You were not in there! That's not fair. Chameleon form, maybe. Doubt it. Just spawn there. Steel Saber. Griffin's Nymph Hair. Griffin's Feather. He just teleport in here, this guy. Can I train a point in something? Mysticism. What is mysticism up to right now? Dodging is 26%. Hmm. Because I dodged an ancient lich. This is my reward for coming against an ancient lich as a level 5 battle mage, whatever you want to call me. Spell sword? I don't know. No, I am a mystic researcher. So mysticism is really low, 8%. It's gonna go to 9 whenever I rest. Unless I die. Well, at least they have decent loot. Small scorpion stinger, red berries, red poppy. I'll take the steel flail. Don't want your cheap leather crap. I don't know why I'm bothering to look around for them when they just spawn randomly. What, really? That's the Sanguine Rose. It's worth 50,000 gold. What the hell does it do? I know in Skyrim it summons a Daedra. Does it do the same? I mean, Oh. It actually tells you. Item powers caster only. The Sanguine Rose is not an artifact most folk would care to have. It summons a lesser Daedra to the user. The Daedra will attack any other creature in the area except the bearer of the rose. The rose is like any other in that it will wilt. The more of its power that is used, the more wilted it becomes. Eventually, all its petals fall off and it loses its powers. Somewhere in Oblivion, a new rose blooms and is plucked by Sanguine herself to be given to a new champion. That's freaking awesome. Well, yeah, good. Good. It is worth it after all. At level 5, I defeated an ancient lich and got the Sanguine Rose. Not at all what I was expecting. Not at all. Saving that. So I'm really just going to save it for the most dire circumstances, like coming across an ancient lich. Any more? Not you. Any more varlets? Varlets? Oops. This door is open. I didn't open that. I don't remember seeing that. It's pretty cool looking. Is it? Can I rise in the ranks? I have a reputation of 100. I just want to know when I could possibly go up in level. So that was the King of Worms for a second. Oh, that goes out. So you only had 3 assassins to come after me? Alright. Well, that was something. The Sanguine Rose. Let's go rest somewhere. There's a tavern right to the east here. Well, actually, there's a tavern right behind the Mage's Guild. Let's go to that one. We'll put this water here like this. Are you guys flooding? Too much rain? Still with the... The Queen's Castle. A group of 3 warriors walk into the bar. It's probably best to keep your distance. That's not much of a punchline. Is they gonna attack me? I would like a room for one day. Don't attack me. There's the other warrior. Okay, I'm pushing the chair against the door. So the door opens out. Okay, that's not gonna work then. Just don't wanna be attacked. Especially when I have no mana. Mysticism and short blade. Ebony dagger is in a used condition. Should get that fixed. And then I want to see what we're up to. Short blade 61. Now what was the other one? I forget already. Mysticism. Oh yeah, because I chained a point in it. What time? Oh, it's late. I need to go back to bed. Door sticks. Let's rest 10 hours. I do. I wake up. I waketh. Now, I don't know if they have a... The Knights are gone, or Warriors... I don't know if they have a... You know, metal worker in town. There's a few right around here. It's apothecary. This? Ah, good. The shop is better appointed than many. Its wares lie neatly on the shelves. Although not fit for a king, all are skillfully crafted. Good to hear it. I like the theme. Oh, and I need to sell a lot of things to you as well. I want to repair my dagger. And the buckler as well, why not? Oh, what am I doing? Yeah. Wait, repair. I still have these things, right? Okay. I want to repair. Repair item. Did I click that? I'm not sure. Okay. Yes. Hagline. Awesome. I want to sell things to you as well. Can I access my wagon? What's it? Sell. I want to keep the dwarven dagger. Steel. Alright, how's my... I'm getting a little full of money. Someone told me I could put gold into my wagon. I want to drop zero. I'm not sure if I'm dropping it into the wagon, this one. Let's say it first. Okay. Wagon. Remove. Gold. Huh! You're right! Whoever you are, sorry, I forgot who you are. Now I have 5,000 gold on my wagon. That's pretty cool. Okay. Makes it easier because I don't feel like banking right now. I don't even know if there's a bank in here. Anything good here, though. Okay, someone just appeared to attack me, I think. I love this place. I love this place. Don't feel like turning my back to you. I love this place. Not at all what I was expecting. Pardon me if I don't get too close to you. Just the same. I'll buy some arrows. Helps with your, when you buy things, it helps with your merchant, reputation, that's what I'm thinking of. Yeah, so, level 5, you really don't find stuff better than dwarven. Elven silver is pretty much what you find. I love this place. let me look at this, because he can't fix... We can't fix magic items. It's still new condition. Okay. I felt like I was short for some reason. Okay. Alright, so we're leaving here. We're back to the main quest. I do want to take on some of these things. Maybe I will just... You know, I think next time... I will take on one of these. Find these things. This is a mod. You can go find these wands and bracelets and amulets and things. The easiest one's probably the summon vermin. I assume you'd have to defeat the kind of beasts that you'd be summoning. I assume, anyway. Because there's vermin's wild beast, which, I don't know, I guess can be a bear, maybe? Summon undead, summon Atronach, summon monster, which could be anything, really. Summon Daedra would probably be the hardest one. Daedra and Atronach. But yeah, I'll take on one of those next time. Yeah, and then we'll, after that, we'll get back to the main quest, because I want to, like, empty this stuff out. We'll be doing Concern for Nolfaga after that. So, not yet. She dungeoned. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure. And Thief just died.